Hey, what's up? It's Chanel. Welcome to a new episode of Vinyl Vlog. And today we're gonna be blasting Maggot Stomp's Mortal Wound Forms of Unreasoning Fear, soon to be released on vinyl through MSUO. I can't fucking wait. This is one of my favorite death metal releases of last year. If you've yet to hear this beast yet and it's sold out, do not worry, because the LP is coming. And I'm sure this will get a reissue on cassette because it fucking deserves one. It's seriously grade A punishing death metal. And so is this next release, which is also an MSUO release. And I went over this band's debut full length, which surprisingly was on Iron Lung Records. If Iron Lung's a power violence band, who happened to be one of my personal favorite power violence band, and their noise band as well, Pig Heart Transplant, is one of my like favorite noise projects. So like when I saw they were releasing the Grotesque Miscreation record by Faceless Burial, I was like, holy shit, that can't be right. Like, I was seriously so caught off guard. And it was pretty cool. The Bandcamp version just sent you a random colored LP. And it was sick. It was like, I think like $14 or something. But anyways, their new EP on MSUO and Blood Harvest Records. Wow. This is Multiversal Abattoir. First off, just look at this artwork. It kind of sums up what this record sounds like. And it's gorgeous as well. There's so much going on, so much great detail. I love good cover art. Like, I'm a sucker for it. And the whole entire cosmetics of this record are done so well. I know one of our viewers actually worked on the insert, and holy shit, I know if you're watching this, fuck yeah, dude, you killed it, MB. I know your initials are in here. I forget your name off the top of my head, I apologize, but you seriously killed it. And if you could put your info in the comments, if you're watching this, I'm sure there's other bands out there that would love to use your work, because you seriously absolutely killed it here. Like, this is one of the first things that caught my attention when I opened up the package, aside from the cover art by Xavier Irvine, who does Hellscapes, which is pretty much the acoustic intro track on Sluiced in Celestial Sewage, which is such a fucking cool title. And oh my god, I love this fucking record. Now, I know I gave, you know, Grotesque Miscreation a total ass kissing because it deserves it. I fucking love it. But I had no idea Faceless Burial was going to be able to one-up themselves, especially with this five-track EP. This is so fucking heavy, so memorable, and just sick as fuck. I'm just gonna throw this out there, though. Yes, the vocals are very cavernous, and they do sound very similar to a lot of other bands, but this stands out from the bunch. Like, where Grotesque Miscreation was like the Godfather, I'm looking at this as the Godfather Part 2. Pick your poison. They're both amazing. And yeah, like, you're not gonna lose no matter what you pick. But this stands out. Like, I can't explain it. I don't know if it's the grinding riffs of Lava, or if it's just the more slimy, sludgy, filthy, slower parts, or if it's just the fact that this really, really sounds like a Steve Tucker era Morbid Angel record on fucking steroids. Fuck yeah. This record's heavy enough to carry Barry Bonds' head on it. When he was all roided up and he had that like massive dome and whatnot, when him and Maguire were going at the home run thing. Maguire too, when you do steroids, your head gets all fucking big and stuff. I don't know, it's kind of not funny, but I don't know, I think it's funny. But Faceless Burial just rip your fucking literal face off with this release of Multiversal Abattoir. This EP is absolutely crushing, nasty death metal. And the thing is, the production is dialed. It is so perfect for what it needs to be. There's no, like, wet blanket. The production is seriously just absolutely what it needs to be. No more, no less. The vocals are just filthy sounding and very, very cavernous. But that's just the way they were recorded, and that's just the way that guy's vocal style is. It wasn't like, oh, we need to sound like all these other bands. No. The complete fucking opposite. Because as soon as I saw the term cavern-core, yeah, I was just kind of disgusted and like wanted to throw up in my fucking mouth. But luckily that didn't happen, and I've never heard that term used in real life aside from me just saying it. I apologize for putting that word into your head if you've never heard it before. But what a terrible term. It's up there with fucking crabcore and whatever they call Nintendo core, whatever. You could just put core at the end of it, and back in the early mid-2000s it would make money. But Faceless Burial are just here to fucking literally rip your fucking face off with this 5-track death metal assault that is Multiversal Abattoir. Just total heaving earth riffage soaked in lava. And I know a lot of bands claim that their riffs are soaked in lava. Faceless Burial, literally, like, this record sounds like it was recorded in the depths of a volcano. And that's a good thing, because the production's great, but like I was saying, the vocals are very cavernous, to where he could have recorded them in a volcano, but he really didn't. But it's nice to make believe. But if you want to get your fucking senses crushed, look no further than Multiversal Abattoir. Especially, like I was saying, the way things start off with that acoustic track, and then it just goes right into a fucking right and a left to the face, and next thing you know, you're just going to be banging your head into fucking oblivion with this 5-track beast on MSUO and Blood Harvest Records. Some very, very Steve Tucker sounding death metal. Like I was saying, Morbid Angel, but on steroids. That's probably the best way I can describe Multiversal Abattoir. It's fucking great. And that's pretty much it. I really don't know what else to say about it. Like, you need to hear it for yourself. It's just absolutely fucking insane. And you know what? I'm gonna throw a fucking track on. Fistulated Beyond Recognition. Let's fucking do this. Alright, this is Fistulated Beyond Recognition. We'll be right back. Angel! Fucking crushing! This shit is so good. The new Outer Heaven and the new Scorched record, you're gonna love this, trust me. Australian fucking death metal rules. Fuck yes. Faceless Burial, that was Fistulated Beyond Recognition. Get into it. We were blasting Mortal Wound, Forms of Unreasoning Fear. As always, thanks for watching. You guys fucking rule.